All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Thank y'all for sticking around and joining me on my journey to keep great music alive. Now, I'm gonna say this in every video. If you notice the video is chopped or the sound is missing, all right, go to the very, very first comment, the pinned comment, all right? Basically, the video probably got blocked, all right? So, my brothers, I just want to know if this before or after the drummer lost his arm, all right? Def Leppard, Foolin', all right? I don't know if this is a lyric video or actual video, but we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. Hold on. Brothers came in with that smooth R&B, had me up here doing the body roll. What y'all doing, Def Leppard? Bring it back. My cowbell's there. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 80s. Going on up there, all right? I know it. We're going to break it down. His brother's tripping out. All right. Uh-huh. See, there is more than a hint of paranoia in this Def Leppard rocker, where lead singer Joe Elliott has been so tormented by a girl, he's not sure what's real and what is only in his mind. In the end, he tried to convince himself of his sanity, repeating, "I'm not fooling myself." Uh-huh. Damn. They said so tormented by a girl, he's not sure what's real. And then the song before this I just did was talking about a girl that was selfish, all right, and telling her you're going to get that karma, basically going to come back around for you. What the hell is going on today? Man, I just, you know, the thing I love about Def Leppard is like they really embraced the 80s. You know what I mean? From the hair, the outfits, just all the theatrics. And then them one, getting on that, damn it, getting down on that knee, playing that guitar. Ooh. All right. Yep. See, I knew something. I knew it was something. Right, the brother tied up, damn, in a pit of skeletons. Man. All right, see? I got you, Def Leppard. I got your back. You ain't crazy, brother. She just messed you up, all right? Damn, that's like, when you see that word tormented by a girl, like, that's crazy. She put it on him. Put it on him. Had him tripping out. All right, man. Yeah, but I just really love the 80s. Love the 80s, because I'm an 80s baby, you know? You know what I'm saying? Shout out to all the 80s baby out there. Now, again, if you notice this video is short, if you notice there's no sound, go directly to the pinned comment, all right? Go directly to the very, very first comment. So, hope you guys enjoyed. If so, go ahead, like, share, and subscribe. I will see you on the next video. Peace out.